clashes with the French who want to keep control over their former colonies. Above all, they want to avoid by all means that Sankara's ideas spread throughout the region. Thomas Sankara is attacked by those in the north as well as in the south who benefit from Africa's underdevelopment. His closest collaborator, Blaise Compaoré, with the support of foreign powers, will betray him. Killed for his ideas, Thomas Sankara has become the African Che in the eyes of African youth today.
Radio de notre pays, la patrie ou la mort, nous vaincrons.